Hello everybody and welcome back to Scrub and Cut Challenge! Just relaxing in my bubble bath. This is very nice. How are you doing, mate? Are you relaxed?
I am very relaxed right now.
See, the bubbles popping. This is amazing.
Still got all my clothes on, but it's fine.
Yeah, this is a washing machine and a bathtub in one. Everybody's probably thinking, what are these bathtubs? How did you get these? This is a new update that they've come out with. It's not actually being brought out yet. But it's like a little tester thing you can actually do. If you look on Twitter, you can see it. But this is what they've included in this one. So there's a little bathtub, which is interactive, okay? And you can actually interact with stuff when you're in it.
You're not gonna push your switch in your bathtub.
Sorry, mate. I didn't even see it. Yes, we're definitely in a washing machine now.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is terrible. Oh, this is great.
10 minutes of video.
Ten minutes of this.
Yeah.
No, we're not doing that. Oh, it's actually got a plug hole as well. I didn't even see that.
This
is amazing. Okay, so. The new update, I'm going to go over it quickly. So if you press Alt and Q, you've actually got 3 rows of inventory now, which is pretty amazing. So you can like fit as much stuff in there as you want, because it's so annoying when you're building something, you have to keep going back and forth and removing things from your inventory and stuff like that. So they've added that. They've also added, do you remember in the last challenge, not challenge, creations, where we said the toggle camera? Do you remember that?
Yes.
They've actually added it in. All right, okay, so it should be on default. It should already be on, so don't move your mouse, all right?
Yep.
Just get in and just use your arrow keys, and it should stick, like, straight forward.
Oh, yeah.
You see, it's, like, locked to that view now.
Yeah, I still hit a tree. Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? That's what I meant by lock on cam. So if you're in, like, a plane now, you can control it, like, really good.
Oh, nice. This will help with my poorly done driving skills.
The tree crashing planes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's so cool. So, yeah, that's some of the updates. We're not going to go into any. This isn't an update video. This is a challenge. So, today's challenge, as you can see by the title, is we're going to be building some hot air balloons. We got them suggested. I looked through a long history of comments in the past, like, challenges, and quite a lot of people said hot air balloons. So, we're going to do that today. So, it's going to be quite good. It's going to be awesome.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
I never built a hot air balloon.
Let's be honest, actually. Okay? I'm going to tell you a little secret. There's no such thing as hot air balloons in Scrap Mechanic, okay?
Yeah, no, yeah.
So.
It's a thrust air balloon.
It's a thruster in a box with a balloon on it. That's pretty much what it is.
Yeah, I can say that's about right.
But we're not calling that. It's going to be the hot air balloon challenge. So, yeah, I didn't really do like a setup. I thought we could just build it out in the grass. I thought that'd be a lot prettier and a lot nicer than what we normally do. So,
okay. Yeah. I'm down for that, yeah.
So let's create a quick rule for the challenge. So let's use like one block of your choice. All right.
Yes.
And then, okay, because we can't really use wheels anyway, so let's just, okay, you do whatever. There's no rules. There we go.
No rules.
That's the rules. There's no rules, all right?
Okay, well, if there's no rules, I'm starting now then.
Okay, wait, no, we need a timer. Put the timer on.
So I'm just going to.
Ash, put the timer.
Okay. All right, I've got a timer ready, so I'm ready. I'm ready to go when you count.
Just for a better incentive to make it look pretty, you get extra points for making it look nice and like a hot air balloon, okay?
Yeah, I'm going to foul all of this, but that's fine. Is it 10 minutes you want, yeah?
No! 5 minutes.
Well, no, it is 5 minutes, but it's usually 10 minutes.
Yes, it's usually 10 minutes, but I think we should be good.
Okay, so it's set to 5.
All right. Okay. Right. And by the way, the challenge is the first one to start here and transport the other player to the top of that hill.
Okay.
I didn't tell you that for some reason, but that's the challenge.
Okay. Right. Okay. It makes sense now.
Right. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nearly missed the button. That would have been embarrassing.
Good job. I'm gonna go for the classic square shape. All right. I'm not really going to think about a specific, like, design or making it look... I don't know. I'm just going to, like, put a lot of thrusters on it and then hope for the best. I feel like that's the best thing for me.
Hope for the best. Okay.
Is this going to fit two people? Ash, just come over here. Just jump in. I want to see if it fits two people. Let me just...
Okay.
Just come and be my tester. Yeah. Absolutely fine. Yeah. Great. And the good thing about hot air balloons is there's no seats in it, so we have to transport each of us standing up.
Oh.
Yes. This is what we need.
Are we not going to glitch out?
I don't know. We'll find out. We'll test it first. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's a...
Okay, we'll test it. That's a bit of that's
a...
fine by me.
Bit of a worry, mate. I want to make it look pretty. I want the prettiness points.
You want the prettiness points?
I'm really going for the prettiness points here, okay?
Okay.
What are you going for? What kind of points are you going for?
Try at least build something that gets in the air points.
All right. Fair enough.
Because you... 9 times out of 10, my builds don't generally go too well.
You've had like one or two wins in the challenges over the year, I'd say.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
I mean,
I say it's been pretty poor.
Wait, what's the ones that you've won? Can anybody comment and I'll let Ash know which ones he's actually won? I think it was the wall climb one you actually won one time.
Was it?
I think so.
Oh yeah, it's the wall climb.
Yeah. What else was it? I can't think what else.
There was a race one because you couldn't get across the finish line. Pretty much went. I can't remember what else, mate.
It's few and far between, isn't it, mate?
Wow. What's that say about my building?
No, I believe in you, mate. The thing is, I haven't really played it more than you. Like, I only ever play when I play with you. Like,
yeah,
that's the only time I ever play.
To be honest, mate, that's exactly the same as me. Like, we have the same thing, but for some reason, you're just like 20 times better.
I don't think we're bad at the game. I can't wait till the survival comes out, because me and Ash are going to go on many epic adventures just surviving and building bad creations. But this is all the practice. I'm hoping that it comes out this year, because I've been waiting for it for a while.
Yeah, I'm hoping it does come out like this year, because it was so good.
It's so amazing
to have
to
something
do.
Different. Yeah.
And actually have some enemies in the game and stuff. But yeah, it should be really good. Right, let's see how you're doing. Yours, actually, no, I'm not going to laugh. Yours is like kind of the same shape as mine. I don't know why I laughed. Why did I, Squid, don't laugh. That's not... Sorry.
I like how you just looked at it and was like... cheers, man.
Sorry, mate. Cheers. So sorry. Don't like unsubscribe, please, mate. Okay.
Too late.
Oh, damn. All right, let's go up. I'm going to put my thrusters on now.
I should really get around to doing that, shouldn't I?
Yeah, it's normally quite a strong point when you're building anything flying is to really...
Yeah, it's to really get the thrusters up. But I'm going for design points, so hopefully they outshine performance points.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm joking. It's not going to work.
Let's do 1 point for looks, all right? 1 point for something else.
Yeah,
I don't know what else. And then the last point for getting the person to the objective. I don't know what the other points are. What?
I don't know what other points.
let's say comfort on board.
Comfort on board, right.
I don't know why that's a point, but fair enough. Right, I need my thrusters in now. Oh, I do like it. Looks my design is looking good. I need the big balloon. That's what it's missing. It's just a box at the moment. I need the balloons.
That's where I'm going for at the moment. I'm going for the balloons.
He's going for the balloons, mate. He's going for the big balloons.
Yep, getting the big balloons in here.
How are we going to make it turn?
I haven't quite worked out how I'm getting the thrusters in yet, so come back to me in about half hour.
No, we've already got... Wait, how long have we got left?
Apparently, we've got 36 seconds.
Wait, okay, 10 minutes on the clock then. We're going to keep it to 10 minutes on the clock, because we're obviously not going to do it in that time.
Okay, so do you want to put 10 minutes on or another 5?
Put another 5 on.
Right, because I literally just looked and I was like, hold on a minute.
Oh, that was funny. Wow.
I didn't expect it to be like... Whoopsie.
Yeah, we're going to spend ages just doing the balloon part. Oh, this is going to work out good. This is going to work out good. I'm just going for design points here, mate. I think this is all we're going to win on. I feel like we've been very casual on this. Like,
no!
Oh, did you fall off?
My roof fell in!
The roof caved in. Right, I'm on to the big balloon. This is going to be...
I spent ages on this!
What, and it just caved in?
It just caved in. I got rid of the wrong part.
Oh, that's the worst. Oh, this is looking sick. Right, I think what I'm going to do inside is I'm going to work out a way to make it turn. I think I can hide some thrusters inside this top bit here. I don't know how it'll work. I don't even know if it'll fly. But I don't know. There's a lot of don't knows going on in today's build.
Yeah, I feel you on this one, mate.
If you could take one person in a hot air balloon, who would it be, mate? Would you take the Queen, if she asked you?
No.
No? Huh? Who would you take?
No, I think I would take... I think I'd actually take Obama.
All right, fair enough.
Because he's like such a down to earth guy. I think I'll take him.
Yeah, but why would you want a down to earth guy in a hot air balloon? Yeah, it wouldn't be very down to earth, would it? Sorry. Got him. I feel like I'm coming up to being done.
Really?
Yeah. I just need to put the top bit on my hot air balloon.
I've got pretty much all of it.
All of it left. You must have done
some. No, mate. I'm like really far behind.
you are taking so long. Wait, how long have we got left?
We got like 2 minutes left.
Oh, you got loads of time then. Yeah, you'll be done, yeah?
Come back to me in half hour.
Okay, do 2 minutes. 2 minutes for building it, and then we'll just spend a little bit painting it on our own, all right? So just do what you need to do now mechanically, and then you can go back and...
Okay.
And paint, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I just heard paint go. It's like, paint it when you're done. I did...
As you were saying it...
You can't resist, can you?
I can't. I just want to paint.
You just want a painting episode. Bit. What would you describe mine as looking at it?
A wooden box.
All right, I'm going to make it... Okay, I'm gonna do everything that I said I wouldn't do because I really want to paint it now.
Wait, what?
I want to paint it. I said leave the painting, okay. But I said I want to paint now.
okay.
Right. I'm sorry, mate. Oh, yours is looking great, mate. Great balloon.
Oh, I got a good balloon on top.
Have you put it on yet?
Yeah, the balloon's on.
What? It looks like a top hat. The basket's bigger than the balloon. How's that going to fly?
It's the top hat one.
Minus 10 for design points.
What do you mean? Have you never seen a top hat? Top, I can't say it. Top.
A what?
A top hat air balloon.
No.
Have you noticed that when you put the thrusters up, they get smaller?
Also, they've updated the thrusters as well, mate. So they do like a cool graphic now. And they do like...
That's what I mean, yeah.
They do like a...
The closey graphic thingy majiggity.
Yeah, the claws. Yeah, the claws now. Yeah, that's what I meant to say.
Yeah.
All right, painting's done. I'm getting in my balloon.
I don't actually know if this takes off yet.
Neither do I. I haven't even linked anything up yet.
I've linked all mine.
Wait, have you what?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah, me too.
See you later,
son. Oh, yeah. Look at my balloon, yo.
All right.
Look at my balloon. Look at my balloon. I'm stuck. Help. No. Help! I'm stuck in my balloon. This is a bad thing. This is going to be great, all right?
I have no idea what's going on, but I think I've done it. Do you know what I forgot?
What did you forget, mate?
I forgot the moving forward thrusters.
You just built it to go straight.
And to turn. I could do this.
Mine's done. I'm so happy with mine because it looks like it works. I've got everything I need to do. Mate,
Yeah.
Yours isn't a hot air balloon.
Mine is a hot air balloon. Stop dissing my hot air balloon.
What is it on top of it?
It's a top hat.
It looks like one of them Lego heads. The basket's bigger than the balloon.
How dare you diss my Lego headed balloon?
Right, all right.
Thing.
I'm going to like take a picture of this right now, all right?
No. It's a balloon.
I'm going to ask everybody on Twitter what they think this is. People, you can see everybody's guesses. We'll put them in the video, all right? So... Good job, Ash. Whatever people say.
It's a hot
Everyone,
air balloon.
This is the comments from Twitter from what everybody thought Ash's thing was. Okay, here we go. On screen right now.
It's a hot air balloon.
All right, is it done?
It's yeah.
Now, when you put toilets in it, we said no seats.
So how did you control the buttons then?
I've just got buttons.
Oh.
All right. It doesn't matter. I'll hop in the toilet.
Oh.
Take me up the hill, mate.
I kind of forgot about that.
It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I don't think you're getting the beauty awards for this thing, mate. But
right, don't have high expectations, okay?
Hey, hi. It's like a UFO.
Okay. Right, we're going. There we go.
Don't lose mine.
Right, there we go. I'm on top of the hill.
I've got the cam on. It's making me dizzy.
We're done.
Right, so that's your first attempt. Bring it back. Right. We'll get you as close as you can, okay? He went the opposite way. Try and get as close as you can to that hill, and then we'll mark it off. We'll be like, that's the attempt. Second attempt!
Ow, just whacked my head on the microphone. Right.
Come on.
Here we go.
Right, I'm here. You have literally no forward. Hey, go forward! Oh, that's a
that
trick.
Was close. That was,
if you get that momentum, but in the mountain's direction, you'd be laughing.
I would be, but
I'm stuck. I'm going to stay in here. So I'll just get transferred.
I'll never come out.
Take me home, Ash. Okay, this is the last attempt.
This way. This way.
Where is you?
I feel dizzy. The one opposite over there.
Oh, okay, because I've landed on this one. I didn't even land on it. You know what? Just take me in your hot air balloon. I'm lost. Where are we? Oh.
Have you picked it up?
Yeah, I picked it up.
That's fine. All right, now for mine. I'm laughing at yours, but I'm hoping mine does well because I feel like it will. All right, jump into Squiddy's hot air balloon, sir. Right, the only problem is I have to control it, so you can't press anything.
Oh, this is actually really nice.
Here we go. The only problem is you do bounce a bit.
Oh, yeah, if I bounce out, that's
I can't
it's
actually
a good thing.
Press the buttons. Wait, dude, no! Make sure you pick it up. So, first attempt, it started smoothly, but I feel like it could be better. So,
yeah.
What I'm going to do is, let's put ourselves a couple of saddles in.
Yeah, it's working.
Oh!
We're actually going to the hill.
Is it works?
Oh, my. Yeah!
Oh! Well, come on. That's pretty impressive, isn't it?
We're gonna have to start that again. I'm afraid.
No.
Yeah, you fell over. It's right. Not quite.
Well, I still won. Whatever. But I'll have my last
it's
attempt.
It's not quite there.
All right.
Are we gonna crash? Oh no! Look at this.
Yeah. I'm going to the highest point, mate. Look. Oh! Nailed it. Where?
I'm back again.
No.
I'm back again.
No. Right, okay. So if this had stabilization glitch, all right, this would be legit. But
yeah. Oh!
I think just for thrusters, I've done pretty well.
I think that was pretty sick.
Yeah.
You did, that was like, yeah. The first one did count. Like.
Right, I reckon let's just get in it. Okay, I'm going to end the video in it. But I think, like, if I just get in it, we just go for, like, a quiet little stroll.
Yeah.
Like, you can work out what it does. So, if I hold the thruster on one way, look, it pushes us this way. And then if I work out which one stabilized it, like this. See, it's so smooth, isn't it?
It is. It's actually really smooth.
How have I done this?
I don't know.
I'm actually shocked. Like, how have I built this? Here we go.
You have a square wooden roof, though.
Yeah, it's for aerodynamics, mate. don't know if you know about them, but and I'm going to land it. I'm not going to crash into a car park in a car, like you said. Come on. It looks so well. But anyway, I think that's pretty good. That's pretty awesome.
That was pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, good stuff. But anyway, guys, that is the Hot Air Balloon Challenge. Hope you have enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. If you want me and Ash to do any more challenges, then please leave some suggestions below. And we will see you in the next one. Bye!
Bye!
Hello everybody and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic Challenges. Me and Ash are sitting on the toilet again.
Yes.
We are just having our morning poop.
Ugh.
Wait a minute, mate. Yours is a bit squeaky.
Yeah, I've got some. I ate some potatoes with peas, and that gives you like high farts apparently.
Mine's a curry one.
Yours is a curry. Oh. You got the currants. They're starting to smell a bit.
Anyway, welcome back to Scrap Mechanic Challenges.
No worries.
Today. As you can tell by the title of this video, we are going to be doing the 18-wheeler challenge. So, we're going to have 10 minutes. I've made a timer, which is here, with the actual timer block.
Oh, the timer button. Nice.
Nah, yeah. So, what we got to do is we got to build 18-wheelers here. Then we then got to, for the challenge, we'll do like 3, 2, 1. We got to rush. We got to try and basically get the stuff from here. I don't even know what it's called. The cargo. We got to get the cargo from the garage, put it in the back, and then we got to drive all the way over there. And there's a house. And
okay.
At the back of the house, there's another like loading bay. So we've basically got to take all of our cargo out the house, and it's the first one to put it like into the back of the house wins.
Right.
So,
sure.
Build an 18-wheeler, put the cargo in, drive, take the cargo out. First one to do that wins. Simple.
It sounds simple.
Yeah, but we have to have 18 wheels, mate. It's got to be a truck.
Right.
Okay.
18 wheels, truck.
Have a trailer on the back or some sort of transport to like put it in. Some sort of carrying transport.
Okay, I think I know.
Oh, my cardboard's just fallen from my window.
No! You're gonna be blind.
This is literally how I like protect myself from the sun nowadays. I haven't got blinds. You see the sun's in my face? This is what this cardboard's here for. Right, wow. 1 second, I need to put my cardboard back up.
I like how he went to say, like, blinds, and it was cardboard. Bless him. Donate £1 a month to fund for Squid's blinds. He needs new blinds. £1 per month. You can do this. You can do this.
Okay, I'm back.
Hello.
Put my blind back on.
Yeah, nice.
Right, so should we do this, mate? Let's get going.
Okay,
right?
I'm going to build mine around here then.
All right. Yeah,
and, then
no worries.
And then I'll drive it around.
Yeah,
hopefully.
I'll build
hopefully.
And then reverse it, okay?
Hopefully.
Right, so let's do this. Let's go in separate calls. 10 minutes on the clock, and then we will meet up and see what monstrosity each of us has made. So.
Okay, okay.
Right, so I'll go press the button, okay?
Yes.
Okay, right, good luck.
See you in a minute.
Bye. Right, I've muted Ash, so I'm just going to press the button, and then we're going to say go, and then we're going to begin. So, is he over there? Okay, go. There we go. Right, I've pressed it. Why is that already on? We may have 9 minutes. My timer broke.
My timer broke. Typical Squid. Typical Squid.
10. Okay, right. This is gonna go awfully wrong. We've only got 10. Well, we've got 9 minutes now. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna build it out of wood. We're just gonna build the front of it first. So if you guys don't know, an 18-wheeler obviously has 18 wheels. So it has 2 on the front, and then it has 16 on the back. So this is gonna be the first little area. We are just gonna get straight onto it. No messing about. We're going to put ourselves, I don't know how it's going to turn. I do not know much about these trucks. I'm guessing it's front wheel drive. And then what we got to do is we've got to get ourselves one of these things. Probably could do with suspension, but I'm probably going to do without it today just because. So we're going to put that there. We're going to put some big wheels on the front like so. There we go. It already looks like an 18-wheeler, guys. Actually, this is going to be a bit of a problem because we haven't put any steering like blocks in, have we? Steering blocks? You can tell it's been a while since I've built anything. Some bearings on. Oh, okay, we need to quickly just rearrange this as soon as we can. Okay, it's not a problem. We'll take this off. We'll put another block on there. Take this off. Put another block on here. It's a little bit worrying because I don't actually have the timer, so I can't see how far we are actually into today's build, but it's absolutely fine. So we're going to do this. We're going to put ourselves a bearing like that, a bearing like that. We are going to lower this bad boy, and then we have the little bit of a connector here. I think that's central. So we're going to have kind of like this as a connector. It's all going to be one like big vehicle anyway, so it doesn't really need to connect and disconnect, so we're just going to do that for looks. And then back here is going to be the great big loading area, the great big trailer of the truck. So we're going to build this back here. I'm sorry for the awful terminology, any truck enthusiasts that are watching this. I do apologize. I really do. So we'll build this. Okay, how can this work? Okay, let's bring it like this here. I just got to figure out how I'm going to get all the wheels on. So is this big enough? Okay, we'll do it a little bit bigger, okay? I really do want to make this look like a truck as well, so I don't want to spend too much time at the back here. So I believe a truck has got a wheel, and then it needs another wheel like that. That should be good. I don't know if... Is that going to move freely? I hope so. Wait, are they not on the same level? Little bit higher. Okay. Not a problem. We'll just do this again. It's all a learning curve, guys. So we need to actually bring it like this and then down one and then bearing, wheel. Okay, we'll bring it up again. So this is what we literally got to do. We got to go around and just carry on doing stuff like this. I'm hoping that it's going to turn. I really am. I'm hoping that it's going to turn. So we need to do bearing, wheel, So that's 2, 4, 5, 6. We need a lot more on, so we'll do another one. Okay, we'll do some at the back. So we need to do that, boom, that, there, that, there. You see, most of it is just wheels on an 18-wheeler, believe it or not. We do have to actually get the cargo in, but we could have it like an open back, like an open trailer. But I'm not sure if that'd look any good. No, we need to do it properly, we need to do it properly. Right, okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8, and then 10. So we need quite a few more. We need another two sets. So we need to do, oh man, I didn't think it had this many. Okay, we need to do another one here, I'm thinking. Yeah, is that right? Okay, and that's wrong, squid. Oh no, it's going so wrong. Stick to the design, squid. Stick to the design. I didn't even put that there. What's going on now? I only have to do something simple, and I'm so complicating this right now. Okay, like that, and then bearing, wheel, and then we'll do the same on this side. So we'll bring it out, down, bearing, wheel, and then, yeah, it should be pretty good. As I say, if we do get time, then I can put, like, a bit that comes out and actually drops down so we can put the cargo on. But it's all about speed. This is going to be a race, and it is going to be about unloading the cargo and all that, so it's a little bit of everything today in today's build. So we need to do just one more set of wheels, and then we officially have got ourselves an 18-wheeler, guys. Yes, we have done it. We are a trucker. Right, if I lower this now, hopefully it doesn't fall a million pieces. Okay, why is that like that? Why is that like that? You know what? It's fine. It's absolutely fine. I'm not going to worry about it. How long have we got left, actually? I'm going to go and consult the timer. Consult my marvelous timer. Okay, we're about... Oh, we're over halfway. We're over halfway, guys. It's absolutely fine. Don't worry. These... I just want these to turn. If these turn, then I'll be super happy. So, at the front, we're going to do, like, two pillars here. This is just cosmetics now, but we want it to look trucky-like. Trucky-like. That's the word, isn't it? Trucky-like? Yeah. Why not? Right, let's stand on these wheels, see if we can get a little bit higher. And we need to put two more blocks at the top. Whoop! Whoop! Nailed it! Okay, right, we need a window! Windscreen. The large window, that'll do. How big is this large window? Oh, look at this, guys. This is absolutely amazing. We should bring it up a little bit, like there. That's not gonna fit, is it? What about if we turn it on its side? No, that looks horrible! No, okay, I don't want to do it like that. Okay, let's bring this up a little bit here. I know I'm spending so long on the windows, but I want it to look good. You know what? That's fine. Is this going to fit? Ooh, that's not going to fit. That's going to annoy me. That is going to annoy me big style. OCD is kicking in like mad now. What about if we put it sideways? Okay, do we have any other size windscreen that we can really just do? How big are you? Yes, you are perfect. You are absolutely perfect. We need another one here, if we can. Oh, someone left a firework. That scared me. How do we... There, that's perfect. That is so good. That is in line. OCDs are fine right about now. We need the door to get in. We're just going to put this like a little rim around the top. Here we go. Around the bottom. What am I talking about? I don't even know. Then one at the side. Yes. We are going to be a trucker, guys. We are going to be a trucker. And then we need to do a seat. So let me just bring this... Okay, we're not going to do one there. We're going to put the seat like here. Like so. So let's do this. Let's get ourselves a nice comfy seat out. Where's the driver's seat? There it is. And we need to put this one like that. Not central. Doesn't matter. We'll put one there. Like so. Right. So all we need to do now is put some engines on. I've just remembered we don't have a front for it. We should put a front on. Let's put a front on so we can actually stick engines in it. Because you know what? That's how trucks are, so we should really do that. Right, like so, and then I don't know how long we got left. I really don't know how long we got left. Oh, Ash looks like he's done loads. Oh, this is bad. I'm doing so rubbish. Gas engine. Okay, we need some gas engines in here. Ooh, let's put loads in. Three. Let's put three in. Let's do it. And then we need... like that. That needs to be to there. That needs to be to the top. This needs to be on there as well. Front wheel drive. Why are you on? Why? That's why. Oh, man. Then we need to do the wheels. Oh, so many wheels. So many wheels, guys. This is going to take a long time. So this is going to be for this hand side. I think it's, is it four, the maximum amount we can actually hook up? I think it's four. As long as this drives, I'll be super happy. Is it four? I need to have a look. Okay, no, five. Do we have more than five, game? Do we have more than five? It's been that way. Well, okay, five. It's been that long since I've actually created something. It's like been forever. I'm so used to, like, I don't know, driving around in super duper trucks with super duper doors. But them sort of creations, okay, they've been worked on for hours, right? This is literally a 10-minute build. I don't know if we've gone over 10 minutes, but yeah, I think we're nearly there. I think we are nearly there. Okay, we can leave the last couple of wheels out. Actually, no, because if we get stuck, we need them. We need them. We need them. We need another engine. One more engine at the front. Here we go. These can be the last wheels. It actually takes so long just to run back to, like, hook up all the wheels. And what is Ash doing? Why is the... Why is the... What? What? Is he putting cargo in already? I don't even know. I'm not even going to ask. Has it gone off yet? It's probably gone off. Okay, we got another minute after it's gone off, so that's fine. I don't know why the cargo's all spaced out, okay? Maybe Ash got confused. I don't really know. I think it might have just fallen out, actually. I don't know why. Right, so we've got these last two wheels to set up. One there, and we've got the other side as well. This is going to take forever. Quick, 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 quick. This is going to have some serious horsepower. I hope Ash has actually done all the wheels. Okay, we're going to do another engine at the front as well. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is taking so much time just to do this. I hope that the wheels are all going the right way, because that's going to take a while to switch them all. So, okay, last one. And then we can try and finish off the cosmetics. Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Okay. You are all going the wrong way. Of course you are. Of course you are, guys. That would be stupid for you not to go the right way. Okay, that's right. That's right. Okay, and then right way. All these are the right way. That's great. So all we need to do now is not put that there. That's weird. Quick, we need to go up. Up, up, squid, up. Go up this way. Why does it go up? Okay, come on. There we go. Up you go. Truck is coming along nicely. I think the timer's nearly gone off, but it's fine. We can have a little bit more time. Don't worry, guys. It's fine. Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't tell. Whoop. Okay. One more at this side. And then we need to go all the way back. Like this. Same height. Oh, this is so good. This looks amazing. This looks absolutely brilliant. Here we go. All the way to there. And then all the way back. That is absolutely magnificent. All we need now is this little bit on here, which we're going to do now. It's going to be an open top. It's going to be the first convertible truck you've ever seen. And then I think we are just about done. I think we're done anyway. Right. Okay. I'm not cheating. Ash hasn't said anything yet, so it doesn't count. He's probably waiting on me, to be honest. Right. We need a little bit here. Okay. That's over. It doesn't matter. It doesn't need to be completely neat. And then we need a door. Here. Does that work? Yep, that works. Haven't tested it yet. Don't know if it actually works or not, but we're going to go. Right, I'm going to unmute my mic and see what Ash has done. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello. Hello, hello.
I don't know if the time went off or not.
I didn't hear it.
No, me neither. So I kind of just carried on building. But
I carried on because I wasn't sure what was going on.
Hey, this truck, though.
Yeah, sure, this truck, though.
Brilliant. It looks the best. Actually, the best truck ever.
What, yours?
No, yours.
Oh.
Looks legit. It looks so good.
I messed up.
Why?
The front is odd and it's really annoying me and I can't bother to change it.
You've got no time left, mate.
I know, that's what I mean. I'm just like spraying the front just to give it a bit of colour.
I see you got no time left and there's me doing like alterations.
That's fine.
I'm not doing alterations. I'm just doing cosmetics.
Yeah, I'm just doing colour.
Yeah, making it look pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. Right, let's go and bring... Did you mess with the cargo, by the way?
No.
Oh. I was, like, building and, like, it randomly fell out of the thing.
What?
I think we've been haunted. I think there's a poltergeist in the...
There's a poltergeist that wants to do our job for us.
Yeah. Right, so...
Well, there's a slight problem with mine.
What's that?
I forgot to put the wheels on the front of the truck first and then judge it by that, and half the wheels don't touch the floor.
Great.
And I've just got rid of a block randomly. That's always good.
Great. Right. Does yours work? I even tested mine.
It works. Yeah. Slowly. I forgot to put a little axle thing down to join up so my thing actually moves better.
Oh, I forgot that as well.
What happened? Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on?
What do you mean?
Can you see my truck? Can you see what's happening?
Huh?
Whoa! It's like flying!
It's nice on the ground.
It's going crazy!
Mate, you're just... Are you daydreaming?
No, I'm not daydreaming!
You just sat on the ground.
I'm gonna have to do this on my phone just to show you. Oh my, this is weird!
You're like literally just on the ground.
Whoa! Okay, okay, it stopped, it stopped. No, it's still going!
Mate, you're fine for me. Oh dear, this is slow. I need to turn the engines up.
Okay, back to normal.
Are you good?
I think so.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, right, I need to turn
these
engines up. Oh, none of them are on, that's why.
Mate, your truck looks amazing.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, when you said... Oh, I can't get out again.
Oh, I've only connected one of... Okay, this is bad. Yeah, I've only connected one of the engines to the steering column.
I don't have enough wheels either. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Hold on. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah, I've got 18. Yeah.
Yay,
how did I manage that?
Is this going to work?
3, 6, 12.
Okay, it's slightly...
Oh my God, I can't believe that worked out. Can you see what I mean about the wheels? Look.
It looks like a caterpillar. The caterpillar truck.
Well, the back was supposed to move. Like, it's supposed to be on a pivot thing. So when I turned, it's sort of like, you know how a proper lorry turns?
Yeah.
But I forgot to put the little yellow thing down and I kind of just connected it, so.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Right.
It happens.
I think I'm just about ready. I'm going to have to put my engines on quite high because it's quite a large truck there. So I think you're going to have the agility on me.
No, I've built mine out of like... half concrete, half wood for some reason.
Okay.
So I'm
right.
Not too sure.
Let's park up and get in your truck, and then we're going to do 3, 2, 1, and the race is on.
I'll be there in a second. My turning circle's not as good.
My truck's like just carrying on going. Why are you still moving for?
Here we go.
What is it doing?
See? It's yours doing it now.
What?
It's yours going crazy.
No, it's just moving slightly forward. I just need a handbrake, that's all.
Oh.
I don't know why half of these have been pushed. Like, it's really weird. But, okay. So, these three are yours. These three are mine.
Yep.
Right, let's get in our trucks.
Hold on, just going to have to... Oh, wait, we need to get inside our trucks.
Look at the size. you're not going to have to fit your cargo in.
Yes, I am.
Okay, fair enough.
Strategically, sir. Strategically. Right, okay. Don't you worry about me.
Okay, I'm not.
You worry about other things.
Okay. Right. If you get in your truck, we'll do 3, 2, 1, and then the race is on.
So what do I have to do? Get in the...
In your truck, I go 3, 2, 1, and then we rush to put our cargo in the truck, drive all the way straight forward to reach the house, and then unload the cargo, and it's first one to unload.
Well, I've got to put that down, because I can't get out otherwise.
Great. Okay, cool.
Because for some reason, it won't let me out my own truck. So, okay. Yeah.
Right, you ready?
I am ready, sir.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm stuck.
Unlock it.
Wait, I haven't even got the thing out.
Should have built a bit of bigger truck.
Oh, okay. Maybe they don't fit. There we go. That'll do.
Come on. Quick.
Go. That'll do.
Right, wrong side.
I can't attach this to anywhere else. Why can't I attach this anywhere?
I put the wheels on backwards.
Why can't I attach? There we go. Sure, that'll do.
Go!
Oh my, have you seen what mine looks like?
I can't. Where's yours? Yes, this is good. It works. The wheels are not like caving in. We got 18-wheel drive.
Oh, mine's going without me.
Bye, mate.
I can run faster. I've got out. I can run faster than mine.
Oh, yeah. This is good. Mate, I can't see you. Miles away.
I'm getting rid of things. What am I getting rid of?
Are you stopped?
No, I can't go any faster.
Mate.
Engines are up full.
Mate. Probably because none of the wheels are touching the floor. Yes! Victory!
I went okay, over. Mine's broken.
I'm stuck on a rock.
Mine's broken. Like, you know what? I could do this faster if I was like this.
I did a victory dance and then I got mine stuck on a rock.
Okay, right. There we go. Next time we should do this. This is a lot easier.
Put it down. There we go. Back in.
I'm coming. Okay. I'm coming.
Are you coming? I can't see you.
Smash. I'm coming. Just slow down. Make yourself a cup of tea in the house. You'll be fine.
Okay, I'll just chill here and have a sip of water.
Yeah, you do that. I'm I'm actually running faster than I do in my.
You're running faster than your own truck.
I got out to do the engines, and for some reason it carried on going, but I was able to run next to the truck whilst doing the engine up still, and then got back inside and it just flipped. So I was like, I've got out, I picked it up, and I'm running. I'm a henchman with a lorry attached to me.
Oh, man, I can see the house.
What do you mean you can see the house?
I can see the house.
Wait, are you at the house already?
Yeah.
Wait, which house are you at?
The one that we're going to.
What, in front of us?
Yeah.
Oh.
Skid.
I thought you were there already.
Here we go.
So I wasn't loading far bay. Behind you.
Oh. I've parked up in the loading bay, mate. This is good.
Okay.
You're going to have to rush, mate. You're going to have to rush.
I'm running as fast as I can.
Taking the boxes. Wait, I need to dislodge this. How do I dislodge this? What have I... Oh, no. I haven't... Oh, this is bad. Okay. How do I get them out? I need to destroy some of the truck.
Oh, yeah,
think.
I forgot about getting them out.
Yeah, this is good. There we go. I've just destroyed the truck. It's fine. Whoa! I'm going around the back. Here we go.
I'm almost there.
Loading bay one. Nailed it. Okay, it's a bit laggy. It's fine.
You're like the Amazon Prime, and I'm like Royal Mail.
Wow. If they're watching this, then you're doing like every parcel that you get from now on is going to be smashed up.
Please don't hate me. I love you guys, really.
I'm Amazon Prime. You're UPS.
Yeah. Yes.
Does that work?
Wait, in true UPS style. Hold on, I'm almost there. Hold on.
You gotta kick the boxes into the house.
No, wait, one second. Hold on. There we go.
I can just about see you.
Can you see me?
Okay, got one more package to put in.
You can see me, yeah.
I can just see you. Are you just running with the box?
Wait. I've arrived outside the house. You ready for this? Where are you?
I'm loading up the last box. Okay. you just carried the truck. Wait, I'm done. That's
right,
it.
True UPS style, you ready? Here's the parcels. Yeah. Nah, no one's in. Right, go ahead.
But attempted to deliver sticker on it.
Yeah, attempted to deliver. Hold on. Let me ring the doorbell.
Wait,
you need to pay
in.
For your delivery.
I'll come in.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, you gotta ring it. Oh, it's got a pool table in this house. You gotta ring it once and go away and leave before I get to the door. Okay.
Okay.
I'm just on the toilet. That's a garden in the house.
You're on the toilet?
Yep.
Okay, hold on. Right, you ready?
La 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 la.
Ding dong. Ooh, parcels here. I'll just go downstairs. Just get my slippers on. There we go. Oh, there we are, going downstairs. Hello? Oh, there's no one here. There's a sticker on the door that says, attempted deliver, but that was just outside. That was right there.
That was just, there we go.
That was great acting there.
That's why I'm a YouTuber and not in Hollywood.
Exactly.
But anyway, guys, that has been the 18 Wheeler Challenge. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you've got any more suggestions for challenge videos, please leave them in the comment section below. And a big shout out to the guys who supplied today's props, which are Bioside DE for the amazing house and Alphonia Mute. For the workshop. I think we've used the workshop before. But yeah, that has been the 18 Wheeler Challenge, guys. Hope you have enjoyed. And me and Ash will be back with another challenge video very soon. So thanks for watching. We'll see you then.
Bye. 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 Bye.